Bruh. 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 Bro. Bruh. 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 Bro. 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 Bruh. 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 Bruh.
Y'all.
Bruh. Bruh.
Wow.
Bruh. Bruh.
Whoa.
Bro. Bruh. You.
Huh.
You.
Bruh.
You.
I don't.
What's poppin'? It's your girl Bree Pierce, aka Bree, and I am back with another makeup tutorial. You already know what the hell is going on. I gotta come and bring y'all the heat. So here it is. Straight getting into the brows. Y'all already know what my brow routine is. So yeah. After that, I'm just gonna go in with my Morphe M173 brush to get off all of the excess concealer. And the concealer that I've been using is the LA Girl Pro Concealer. The two colors I mix together is Fawn and Pure Beige. Next, I'm just going to be taking some more of that same concealer and just putting it all on my lids and using my finger to pretty much blend it all out. Next, I'm taking some translucent powder, it's Laura Mercier translucent powder, and just putting that on the base to make sure that the concealer stays in place, as well as, you know, the color pigment shows up very well. Right now, I'm doing a brown base in my crease, and I am using the M518 brush from Morphe. Next, I'll be taking the Little Black Book in the Cool Edition by e.l.f. Cosmetics, and I'll be going in with these two different types of blues. One is more on the darker side, one is on the lighter side, but I just mix them two together, and I'm also packing that into my crease. Once you've gotten a good amount of the color into your crease, make sure you do blend it out as much as you possibly can. Next, I'll be taking this orange color out of the Amuse Cosmetics eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to be putting that all over my lid. Now I'm going back in with the M518 brush, and I'm just blending the two colors together from crease all the way to lid. Next, I'll be taking the Nabi Cosmetics Smoky Eye eyeshadow palette, and I'll be using that orange color with a little shimmer to put onto my lid as well. Yeah, I already know I had to come with the Holy Grail, the NYX Matte Liquid Liner. And yeah, I definitely didn't want to do that on camera, so there it goes. Next, I'll be taking these Wispy Lashes by Ardell. alongside with some tweezers and some black weave blending glue, and gonna definitely put on these lashes. There we go. Next, I'll be taking the LA Girl Pro Concealer Orange Corrector and my Beauty Blender. And y'all already pretty much know this step. If you guys been watching my videos, I just pretty much color correct and blend it out with a damp Beauty Blender. Next, I'll be taking the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the color 322 as well as the MAC Match Master SPF 15 foundation in the color 6.0. And I mix these two together just to get a nice color between an even color. You know, I have no red undertone, but make a red undertone with my color correcting. So I try to match with the red, as well as, you know, my undertone is naturally yellow. And this is me taking the damp Beauty Blender and blending all of that out. Next, I'll be highlighting with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color medium beige, and I'm just concealing up under my eyes, the bridge of my nose, as well as under my chin. I don't like to do my forehead because, I don't know, that's a little weird for me. I don't know, it's just weird, but yeah. And then I'm just gonna take that same Beauty Blender and just blend that, girl. Make sure y'all start from the bottom, because you want all of more product to be taken from the bottom or the lower part of your eye than closer to your actual eye itself. So yes. And then we're going to go in with our Laura Mercier translucent powder, the holy grail again. And we're definitely not going to bake, because I'm not a baker. I'm just going to apply some with a nice flat top brush in areas where I feel like, you know, I need a little assistance. And yeah. Then we're just gonna go back in and finish out the same process with the nose and under the chin. Next, I'll be taking the e.l.f. Cosmetics Cream Contour Palette and contouring the sides of my face. No, I'm just playing. Just gonna definitely get these cheekbones a little bit higher than normal, not too much. I like to apply it with a flat dull brush and then go in with the spindle brush and blend that out. I go in circular motions to give more of an airbrushed effect instead of just going straight down immediately. I like to do a combination of both circular motions as well as up and down motions. Okay. Next, I'll be taking the Kiss Cosmetics Contour Kit in the color medium. And I'm just gonna go over the same exact contour with a fluffier brush. Next, I'm gonna contour my nose. I just like to take a little bit of the powder from the contour kit and, you know, just go on my sides under my nose. And then I like to take the Morphe M331 brush and just blend that out, blending out all the harsh lines so that we don't have any harsh lines in a nose contour. That's one big no-no for Brie, I'm not even gonna lie. And then now I'm just dusting off the excess translucent powder from up under my eyes. Next, we're gonna be taking the Nabi Cosmetics Color Fix Blush Palette and going in with the brown colors. I'm not really like a pink kind of blush kind of girl. I like the most natural color blushes that, you know, I can possibly find. And yeah, I'm just gonna be blending that out as well. Now I'm just gonna go back in that blue color and put that underneath my waterline as like an eyeliner type of situation. Not exactly on my waterline, because we're gonna go and put some blush in there in just a second. Now I'm applying black into my waterline, just taking some black eyeshadow and going over the blue area, but exactly on my waterline this time. Now I'm going back into the Nabi eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to be taking this champagne color and putting it in my inner corner. Lastly, we're gonna go in with the Nabi Cosmetics Fix Color Fix Highlighter Palette, and I'm just gonna be highlighting my cheekbones and my nose, as well as my cupid's bow. YSL clutch bag, boss niggas love that my weave real long, do my squats for that ass. And this is the final look, you guys. I did go off camera and add some rhinestones to my eyelids, but that is an easy task, and anybody can do it. Make sure you guys like and comment down below, and also subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next tutorial. Bye.